Dan has $4 more than Lucy. Which row in this table shows how much money Dan and Lucy could have? So in this case, we have been told that Dan has four more than Lucy. So if we add four to each equation, we should be able to come up with these answers. Now in this case, the only one that satisfies this equation where Dan is four more than Lucy is 14 plus 4, which is 18.